I really like mowing.
Aidan Carty is obsessed with yard work.
It's cool to watch the grass like change from like really tall then to really short.
His favorite machine, the weed eater.
You can actually see it chopping the stuff.
So naturally, when Aidan heard about the 50-yard challenge, he asked his parents to sign him up.
I wrote me a little sign that said, I accept the 50-yard challenge.
His mom snapped a picture of him holding the sign and sent it to Raising Men Lawn Care Service. That's the organization behind the challenge that champions boys and girls across the country to offer free lawn service to 50 people.
He mows for disabled people, vets, elderly, single moms, people that can't or don't have the time.
Aidan is just one of 5 kids in Missouri and 9 in Kansas participating in the challenge. The fifth grader accepted the call to action earlier this month. His most recent task was removing tree debris and mowing overgrown grass at the home of a senior citizen.
There was a whole bunch of like snakes slithering around the yard.
His mom, Sabrina, says Aidan has always been thoughtful.
I'm just very proud of him because he keeps asking me, Mom, is there anybody that needs my help?
The 10-year-old has 2 yards on tap next week. He's hoping his desire to help others inspires his peers to do the same.
To get kids that like spend time indoors like playing on their Xbox or phones to go outside and actually be interactive with like nature, actually be outside.
Smart kid, the 50-yard challenge is year-round, so kids can rake leaves, shovel snow, and again, any yard work counts. Once the child completes the challenge, Raising Men Lawn Care gives them a brand new lawnmower, weed eater, and blower. Now, Aidan says he would like to have his own lawn service one day. If you have a kid who wants to sign up, go to my Facebook or Twitter page and look for this link. Just search Zach on TV. Zach Summers, Fox 4 News.